Monday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind. Ended up at a Shell on I-65. She was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. When she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. On the first ring when I gave her a call. And I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle. One a used four-wheeler and 3 free passes for me and 2 of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law.
Team. Fucking weirdo. Where? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Lucky stinks.
I'm gonna open up the Doritos bag. Only you could tell through the
back. It stinks, what the fuck?
Ew. Oh, nope, they kept the meat in here.
Why are you doing it?
Just record, bro.
Alex, isn't there a movie called Jackass?
Yeah.
There's a couple. Getting frogs, you drunk. This sunset goes crazy, bro.
Oh, it does. That's crazy.
I'm just gonna make sure you're okay, because I know some people are offended at that.
This bitch needs a bob.
This bitch is a bob. You got him? Mm-hmm. Well, this water is valid, bro. Come on.
Suck.
God.
Oh my God.
You.
Fuck. What are you doing?
Huh? Trying to angle it up.
What the fuck? Alright, now you gotta lock it.
Can I switch stops? Because I can actually cross
that. Oh, that bitch gonna get stopped. Really? Bro, I gotta throw farther than that.
John, catch her.
Brandon, one more. Stop. Nigga, one more. Being a dumbass. I'm about to overthrow this bitch.
Oh, my kneecap. Bro, what was that?
Ooh, that's a deep one right there.
That's a deep one right there. This man's about to catch a shark and just overpower all of us. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Pretend like I'm fish. I always do this and then it's always a fucking fish.
Well,
you gotta talk louder.
He can't even bring it over. He
can bring it. I'm telling you, he can throw the worms onto the rocks.
But like, Jill, I need you to do that as a man. I'm not here. I don't know. You gotta do it first.
Me?
He looked kind of Mexican. You gotta do it.
What the fuck? Oh, a fish is flat behind him.
Hey. Oh, he got some.
Oh, yeah. I don't fucking. I think this is.
I've been stuck.
Oh, damn.
No, it's getting loose. Bro, you got a turtle. A tortoise.
Bro,
that bitch slaps me in the face.
If you can stay out of snags.
Bro, damn right, I'm gonna have to stop.
Well, this is snag. I know I'm gonna run it with a boat.
You better whack me in my neck.
You guys have a good night. Thanks, sir. Appreciate you.
A fish just flopped behind you.
God damn, largemouth. Like 2 pound largemouth.
Damn. Do you think that's what we saw earlier? You think that's what we saw earlier?
I'm like, fuck large mouth. I catch those all day.
Hey, I'm going to
swim. Can I?
Bluegill?
I'm bored of
yeah, that's what I'm after.
Bro, it was skinny dipping.
One of the best ones I've ever had next to walleye.
I've never tried bluegill. They're always like super tiny when I get them.
So that's some usual shit, huh?
Bro.
So that's some usual shit? Like getting the stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Bro.
Snags
always fucking happen.
It's just.
Hey, what that spray?
It's a fat ass tree.
Brandon, B, throw that spray. Throw it.
I need that fucking.
No, you don't have to be afraid. I just speaking of the stewards. You cutting it all the way down there?
I have to.
That's knife sharp as fuck.
See how I kill myself with that
slip that shit?
Yeah.
70 pounds
long. So it can hold 70 pounds? That's what they say.
I've seen a guy with like a shark rod over here. Motherfucker's fat.
I can catch a northern. That was my fucking favorite.
Go alive. Meow, meow, meow.
Hey.
Right.
Sir, throw anything in the hole.
I don't spray me in the face with that.
That bitch wet.
Good. Yeah, spray the water over here too.
He didn't want to stop anywhere.
It's his fault he didn't get worms, right?
You said a great whale?
That bitch is holding it, bro. I don't think it's stuck. I thought I caught a fish, but that bitch was stuck. So,
and then
kind of hurt. How do y'all fix that, though? Like, y'all gotta go in the water?
No, you just cut the line and leave it. That's kind of what you have to do.
Dang, look at the water. It looked kind of rainbowish.
I don't want to swim in it, but.
What?
You got anything to show off?
No.
You got anything to show off?
No, I just...
No. Can it be a fish or is it stuck?
How the fuck? That shit a fish, but that's a shark.
It's a shark.
How do they fix this? How do fishers fix this?
You know, like the fish leaves, you know? Or it could be, you know, rock.
We gotta get down there, bro. We gotta go down there.
We gotta go in the water, bro.
We gotta go together.
Together,
yeah,
you gotta go in.
Bitch, unhook. What the fuck? No, I can't let Boo see. Hey, Brennan. Damn,
I'm about to get stuck, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Brennan. I'll give it to you in this one sec. Yeah, sure. I'm sure. I could reel it in and everything. I'm just waiting for a fish. Can you go over there and give me a motherfucking worm?
I don't know what worm
is. Huh? They're right there by Bruce.
Can't,
almost done. My fish should be
ready. The fish should be ready?
Yeah.
You know, it just takes time, you know.
Is it stuck?
Mm-hmm.
You sure? It's fucking stuck.
Oh, love it.
I think it's stuck.
It's just a fish.
One of them beluga things, so.
What?
One of them red things. I don't have that. So.
The beluga? That? A bobber?
Here, you go in. I'm gonna grab your ankles. So.
What?
Oh my god. Dude, I'm falling.
It's stuck.
It's not stuck. It wasn't me.
It was,
why did it get stuck?
Huh? Oh, I don't know, Jalen. Maybe it's stuck on some rock.
I said, why? Not how. I mean, where? That's their fault for not giving you a red floaty thing.
Bruce, you need anything else? No.
Bro, why are you jumping him, bro? Let him get up, bro. Is he dead?
Is he dead?
He just popped up. Bro, what the fuck, bro? What is our friend group?
These things are crazy, bro.
I'm gonna push your ass again.
Bro, what is going on?
I'm scared.
Bro.
I thought he was crying. Look.
That's how funny games so crack. It comes out of nowhere.
Wait, let me see. You good? Let me see it.
Bro, that man died. He's bloop.
Yeah.
Crying, bro.
Bro, you bro, see that shit, bro? Come out his fucking mouth, bro. It looked like straight phlegm and nut. Wait, so.
Shotgun.
A little close up.
It's fucking slamming.
Wow.
What? It even bounced. It's like.
No. The cops come.
Bro, look how fucking shake it.
That bitch is hard.
You gotta hold that at a 45 degree angle. No, wrong way. Up, yep, towards the sea. There you go.
Oh my god.
Here you go, make it larger. There you go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Pop it open all the way. Let's fucking go.
My shit.
Brandon, chill out.
Oh, my lungs. It's in my lungs. I'm trying.
Thank you.
You gotta make this shit work, bro.
Exactly. Cause I want this MBE shit to be the benchmark for future products. Future projects, man.
Anybody. Bring people in and exactly. Change their life.
Exactly. And not even just that. Like think about if you own a bar. That's all, like another source of revenue. Own a club, another source of revenue. Fucking Floyd Mayweather, he got like a whole bunch of strip clubs, don't he?
He owns like a 10-story strip club, bro.
Exactly. And then they got hella bread. Strip clubs, bars, clubs, fucking what else? What else? YouTube channel, Twitch, all that shit, bro, that can make us fucking money.
Make bread every day.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to do. Because you know what niggas are worried about right now? They're worried about being bored. You entertain the niggas, they'll pay you. You see what I'm saying? Nobody's worried about going hungry. Nobody's worried about, you know, finding food to eat. Drinking, sleeping, not worried about being bored. You solve that problem, you get paid for it. That's what I'm trying to do, you see what I'm saying? Think about like how big music artists are because they entertain niggas. Movies, they had a lot of money because they entertain niggas. TV shows, entertain niggas. Entertain people, get bread.
Easy. That's like one of my line. Stay on my grind, never lazy.
Exactly. I'm trying to look back 40 years from now and things I do 40 years from now, as long as I get money, be like, hey, look what we got right now. We got a whole bunch of money.
If we can do it, you can do it.
Exactly. Because my plan is, I want MBE to be its own thing. Nobody owns MBE. MBE is there. Forever will be there. Nobody owns it. We just, we're gonna own it. But like, you know, principles, nobody owns it. There's like not one owner. It's a group of niggas that own that shit. They get money from it. Push the idea to other niggas. Hey, let's start making money. Let's get this bread. You see what I'm saying?
Exactly. We also gotta find the algorithm, the trends.
Exactly.
Hop on them.
Imagine if you make a fucking clothing career or clothing line. You know what I'm
saying? Right.
That shit. I don't think it's gonna be hard.
Yeah, MBE is simple and clean.
Exactly. Think about it. If you just have a fucking hoodie, all black hoodie, have MBE on the back, and then like some like slogan right here, like make bread every day, and then like some art right here, that shit will be clean. Some socks with just all black MBE, like long socks or short socks, or like flip that. So it's like white socks with black MBE. That should be clean. We can sell fucking draws, nigga. We can sell draws. You see what I'm saying?
So slides. Backpacks.
Exactly.
Fucking back to school shit, bro.
Exactly. We just gotta make this music. Hope it pops off. We gotta make this shit sound good. That's the goal here. Or we could have been lucky. Like Blueface, he looks good. You see what I'm saying? But he makes shit music, so he blew up from that. And also being a Crip, but you know, that's nice.